wondering, what is ACAS?
ACAS stands for African American Center of the Advanced Studies, and our goal in ACAS is to encourage all minority students to push themselves to a higher learning level and to join AP or CAS classes and feel comfortable while being in those classes.
Just African Americans coming together as one unit and making a difference.
AACAS has changed my high school experience a lot because it helped me grow and it made me feel like I have a family even at school.
You can get involved by joining our team meetings and sharing ideas on what we can improve in our classrooms and also help plan fun events.
One way to join AACAS is contacting Mr. Hall or Ms. Garnett.
Global Mind is a place where your voice will always be heard and respected.
You can talk to people to learn about different languages, cultures, and countries.
Global Minds is a club where you're able to make new friends and indulge in different traditions and cultures in a safe space that is fun and interactive for everybody.
Global Minds is a place where you can make new diverse friends and create a community.
To me, Global Minds is a space where you can meet new people of many different backgrounds, where you can make friends and talk about unique topics around the world.
Global Minds is a place where students can learn about the world and our society and freely exchange their thoughts and experiences with a diverse group of people.
To me, Global Minds is a place where you can learn so much about other people and their lives and make a lot of new friends that you wouldn't have met otherwise.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.